Hello and welcome to the Palla del Mare, the basketball stadium in Avellino, east of Naples. And it's medal day in the men's basketball, starting off with the bronze medal game we have for you coming up shortly between Israel and Australia. Dan Vasiljevic at the University of Miami in Coral Gables. So Australia open it up with a three to Vasiljevic. Looking sharp, Australia. This is an amazing start. And Roland Gut is on. Oh, what nicely weighted ball to Salmonson. And there it is. Oh, it took some 4 minutes and 20 seconds to get on the board. Perhaps the points will flow more easily now. Decisive drive in from Kyle Zunic. And Magne with the finish, it was. And Zalmerson gets another couple. And Vasiljevic now with five. Good. Israel's first three-pointer. Vasiljevic. Trying to create some space for himself. He does that against Benny. Seconds for Israel to get down here and do something. They'd love another bucket before the break, but it might be Jack White. Isaac, I beg your pardon. Isaac White gets it. Oh, thank you. Jonah Antonio. At the University of Nevada, Las Vegas. Briska gets the three. Antonio. Ziv. Briska for a long three. Menko. Madronia. They're getting a lot of threes here. And Purchase, first points of the game, his first shot. Trailing by 19. Carrera. Perry, White. Off the glass. Underway in the second half. Oh, White gave it straight to Ziv. Ziv nearly trips and he gets the first points of the second half, so that's more promising. Good. Nearly lost it. But Carrera's inside and they've got the first four. I was going to say the first 12 points of the match went to Australia, so to at least open the second half in different fashion. That's a good sign for Israel. Momentum's a funny thing. It's very hard to get it back once you lose it. And Ziv. Zunic gets some help from White. Jeez, got some skills. That wasn't an easy basket. There was pressure. There was nearly lost possession. Yeah. Dumps it away from the basket. He looks at the officials. No help. Suljevic in traffic. Oh, gets it. What's he up to now? He's over 20 points. 23 for Vasiljevic. Vasiljevic got a bit tangled up with Koperberg. Oh, through it goes. Now there's a real comeback on. Menko gets another couple. And the lead's down to 14. Dronja. Put himself in good position. Passed a few bodies. Isaac White trying to bounce it through to Jack White. Hartsey takes them on. Shot clock just inside the game clock by a couple of seconds. Oh, Matronia, he nearly lost it. Retrieved it. Picks up a couple. Riska. A couple of seconds left. Oh, that's a nice one. As Rafi Menko. It's the last of the quarter. Underway. And the final quarter of the bronze medal game. Only a couple on the shot clock. They need to get something up. Oh, they did. Matronia. It looked like the defense was going to force the turnover. Zalmanson. Ziv thought about the three. Thinks of. Looked like he thought better of it. Missed it. Carrera. Israel have got the lead back to 13. Yumi guarding Vasiljevic. Can't do much about that. That is his fifth three-pointer. Vasiljevic now with 27. Vasiljevic hasn't got another one, has he? Yes, he has. That's his sixth from out there. Zalmanson down. Five on the shot clock. Suljevic. Oh, he can't. Unbelievable. He's 33 points. Yumi works on Magne. Resist the temptation to foul him. Vasiljevic is at the University of Miami and he must be very well received there. Carrera gets the three. Carrera ventures in. Zunic. 17 seconds left. And that will be that. They've had enough, and Australia will collect bronze medal, 86-69. The gold medal game in the men's basketball, and it brings together Ukraine and the USA. Gold medal game underway, USA in whites, left to right on your screens, and the light blue Ukraine. Zotov. An easy put in for Petrov. Fortunate to get the rebound. Sims back out to Honor. This time. Zotov. Well, Konda, Rakov lost the handle. The putback from Sims, following in behind Chase Hunter. A few uncharacteristic misses in the early minutes of the gold medal game. Some nerves, perhaps, understandably. Zotov. Well, Zotov has already got 4 points, and he doesn't usually get many. There's what we were looking for from Mac Sims. Back out to him via Newman. He is one cool customer. Newman. Or as Jerry Seinfeld would say, Newman. Nicely placed ball for Sims. Fakes and drives. he's got 7 already, Sims. And working one off the glass is Ilya Sidorov. Newman. Well, he sends Prokopenko to the floor. Newman. Newman with 9 now. He leads all scorers. Long shot offered by Scott. Jemison. The timing on the finish for the USA, 25-12. It's about what they trailed Israel in the start of the semi-final, which they came back and won. So a completely different start from them. Ukraine trailing by 10. Make that 13 as Hunter Tyson puts it through. Second quarter action. It's the gold medal game. Ukraine with a job ahead of them. Sims is calling for players with his eyes as much as anything. Back in for Sims. Moore. Soft touch on the finish. And Moore joins the scorers with a couple. Oh, Sims does it all. Great timing. And they count. Kevon Moore. Sidorov. And he's one of the contributors now with 4. Petrov 5. Zotov 6. Marchenko 2. Leading scorer is Newman with 9. And they can't buy an outside basket. Chechenko with a miss. That's only for 2. He just had his foot over the line. Five on the shot clock, and they've turned it over. Here comes Moore. And more points. Finally something, even if it wasn't the basket. Dawes. Newman. Using the floor, Sims back out to Newman. Oh, how about that from Hunter Tyson? There were 3 blue shirts just kind of casually waiting for the rebound, and he just came in and spoiled it. Zotov. plays it behind his back, sets up the three, and this time it goes for Vyacheslav Petrov. He leads the Ukraine scorers with eight. Sims looking for some movement from his teammates. Dawes. Oh, just in awe of the enthusiasm here and the persistence of the US as Tevin Mack gets another, and he's 6 points now. Underway in the second half then. It's the gold medal game. Ukraine with a big mountain to climb as they trail by 25. Oh, that's the start they needed. And they take eight out of the lead straight away. Take three out of the lead straight away with number eight, Kondrakov. So there does look to be a bit of a spring in the step from Ukraine. I'm sure that the coach, Vitaly Stepanovsky, was asking for just this kind of start. To be efficient, to be ruthless, and a bit more endeavour. Six on the shot clock. Honor. Just pops it in. Little nerve-settling basket for the United States. Newman. Short off the rim. And away come Ukraine. Marchenko. They go for the three. And they get it. Kondrakov gets his second from out there. It's another couple. Sims. They were very static in defense, Ukraine. Pavlov from outside. Tachenko finishes off, and he'll go to the line. Sims needs to steady the US ship here. That's a way to do it. I do like the fact that he enjoys his basketball so much. He's a bit of a showman. They look for the three. Well off. The attempt was from Marchenko. Honor. Drains it. That's a good settler. He's two from three now. Honor. Not again. No. Jamison puts it back. Final quarter action in the gold medal game. USA in white, right to left on your screens. Ukraine, they've got to show us something in this last quarter. Kondrakov. Petrov offers a bit of help to Zotov. But they give it straight back. Oh, get out. Showtime. Kondrakov gets another. That's his third three-pointer. Sims. It had a look, wouldn't go. And another two for Kondrakov. He's racking them up in a hurry. He's got 11. First to double figures for Ukraine. Kondrakov averages 5 points per game, and he's got 11. Here he is again. A little bit of a run here for Ukraine as Petrov gets the two. Drakov Beg your pardon. Zotov turns to the officials and says, where's the extra? And they just look the other way. They have to get on with it. Scott Newman can see Sims making his way in towards the basket, but he goes there himself and scores. There are some extra whistles in the venue, so some of the fans are blowing whistle at inopportune moments. We're trying to put some players off, which is an unwelcome thing to do. Jemison. And he's on 5 points now. Prokopenko trying to work his way in. Oh, brilliant. It was excellent work from Hemenway, who's now in the game. Keep the ball in. But it results ultimately in another basket. Well, just the second for Pavlov. He's got 7 of his points the free throw line and 4 from the field. Jemison, too big, too strong, and 2 points. Prokopenko has scored. Very late, too late, really, to make much of a difference. And Pavlov with 13. 15 now. Dawes. Ukraine got one more effort in them. Not really. They let the clock wind down. They concede that the USA has been far too good in this gold medal game. 85-63. Victory for the United States over Ukraine.